She is addiction and she is my mind, running on empty with my partner in crime, speaking our gospel and serving our time. If she wants forgiveness, I'm first in the line. 24/7 to kill.